Hello. You are on the channel Curative CG Computer Graphics. In this video you will learn how to create a 3D character from a photo in 5 minutes. But before we start, subscribe to the channel. To create a 3D character, you need two programs, Facegen and DAZ Studio. I will open the Facegen program and add a photo of the person I want to create. For me it will be Diane Jones. Add dots on the photo, as in the example. We put a check mark here. And click Create. Now we need to export. Here we choose which Genesis we will export to. I will choose Genesis 8. We write the name. And click on export. Action options are shown here. I will open DAZ Studio. I will choose Genesis 8. You can download DAZ Studio on the official website. The program is free. We have character. Now go to the head tab and find our character. Let's do it 100%. Let's change its texture. All textures are exported to a separate Facegen folder. After changing textures, let's change his eyes. Let's take the textures from the models. Let's change the shape of his body. I will remove his head morph. Let's dress up our character. Let's change the character's pose. I will make his body even bigger. I will make the head more square. I hope the video was helpful for you. Like and subscribe to the channel.